wait, that I have falling out behind me. And in case you can't see, this is my last year's shallot calendar. And I have received the book of the so I have all stacked down behind me and those today we're doing the babe box. This is one of the favorite boxes. It's always make up heavy. And as usual, always broken too. They did email me back, to them to tell them about the work. I don't need to replace them to pack them right the first time. There's no them fixing something. If I have no idea if that just stopped recording. So I'm going to continue. So we're about to do the babe box. I have to say that I do love these boxes. I actually think that I use most boxes. I get currently quite a bit of subscription boxes, but other things, like journaling, I'm currently just, I've gone a bit crazy buying stuff. So that has been quite stuff like that. That is being boxing stuff. Anyway, let's just look. Smell something. Exactly the same. Okay. 100%. I'm sure it's the same. Because it's things that you that I already use. But anyway, we will go through it. I didn't see a card. No, I think they feel something. This is a, some people call it a community brush. To use a community brush on the ground. These are actually oval. Now, I know. I use these. These are my foundation user and foundation focus one in this room until I get my beauty room. Now, so I love these. I have multiples of them. I bought some for my daughter as well, and she hated them. I thought, how can you hate them? They're amazing. But the one that she had was like really spiky, like it's horrible. Like it wasn't soft. But anyway. I love these. This is what I use to put on my foundation usually, because I haven't been getting them out of my bedroom to where I've been putting makeup on. But is that? Oh, I've been waiting to buy some of these. I want to try these, and now I don't have to buy them because I've already got them in here. So let's see what we've got. So I did. Otherwise, I look like our ex-PM of the house. There's no relation. But anyway, it's okay. Okay. Do we try it? Let's try it. Let's do it. I need a brown. I have so much makeup in here. So I'm just going to go for this brown here. This brush isn't too thin. So I'll just fill it in my... Oh, look, you can see my makeup on it. This is a take two because my dog decided to bark. They look more even. Yeah, no, totally loving that. So there was more in the pack. Oh no, they are still here. So we've got this one fit. smaller. Let's see if I have any different. Loving those. I will just have to make sure that they go back in. Not looking great after use, but that's all. That will go into use because that is just a bit lovely. Granted, things always look better on camera than they do in real life. In real life, I'm very honest. But anyway, yeah, so they are from Shella. And we've had a few from this brand over the last few of these boxes. I'm so positive that this is the same box that we got this one. Absolutely positive. But anyway, wish I could see. So the next thing we have is a blush, and I know this because I used it the other day. So I'm sure this is the same box as last one. Then I will continue to stay safe. So we have the blush. I did have blush on the night to cry and I had to redo some of my face. It has to go to the top of your ear, so that's the line and you should come down towards your nose. Sorry, I'm moving around like an idiot. Our next product, let's go for something boring. So this is a hair mask and scalp treatment and miracle shampoo 3-in-1 formula. So absolutely looking forward to using that from Mud Masky. So again, it's a brand new time. So I'm glad this doesn't, that you don't get scent on these videos because my dog just passed wind in here. And this is intensive redensifying glycolic acid, a moisturizer. It's to be about $250. So this alone pays for the box. I ignore my sores and scabs on my hands. Finally, my nails look good. They are just press-ons. But I pull down a tree. I can't walk. But anyway, so we have that. That is definitely something that I will try if I haven't already. My next product is from Bang Beauty. It's a gel lip liner and lip gloss. Oh my goodness, it smells. My dogs. I've tried even changing their diet. This I don't quite remember. So, but I think maybe we got pink last month and this month we've got orange, because as you can see, these actually go together. That's a beautiful shade intensity. I do like to have orange blush with orange lips, you know, like a few videos ago before I put on this lip from one of the boxes I've just opened, I did have on that burnt orange color I love, so I would have used an orange blush. And so next we get a sponge from Illuminati, which is actually my dog's name. So I'm about to open a box called the Lumi Box, which I get purely because of her, and I loved that so much I actually bumped up my subscription with them. But anyway, so we have a beauty sponge. And last but certainly not least is we have something from Estate, which I do enjoy. We get a lot of products from Estate in many of these American boxes. So the details of what this box is and how frequent and everything is all down below. And I said, this is pink. It looks very pink, but as you can see, it's got that deep orange sort of sparkle on top. So very nice. Probably wouldn't do that. But the ones I've used of this, they don't seem to be the color that you think they are when you actually put them on. So it's very much just a soft lip gloss. So anyway, that is all that is in that box. Let's put it all back together, make it look pretty, and say our goodbye. So that is the babe box for October, I'm assuming, because I know that I'm pretty sure I opened a similar one last month, but we certainly didn't get those eyebrow things. So that is definitely something different. It may just be similar products, but in the orange shade, and I think last month we got the pink shade. But anyway, it's something like that. It doesn't really matter, because I'm very, very happy, especially with the eyebrow things, which made them more symmetrical, because this one always looks higher purely because of the Botox that I have for my migraines, which currently isn't working, which means that I must be due soon. So anyway, this is the babe box for October, and I'm very, very happy. And all of that will go into use pretty quickly. The eyebrows have already been used as you saw. So let's put that down and say our goodbyes. So as I always say to you, you can't give to others unless you give to yourself first. And you have to take care of you. Today, I'm been working all day. I really haven't had a day off in weeks. And I should be doing 4,000 other things right now, but I decided, no, I'm going to do these videos. I want to do these videos. They are causing a stress that they are sitting here waiting to be done when I want to use some of these products. So I am happy to do this on camera. It's just fun. It's like I'm sharing with you all. And I enjoy that. I've been putting up a couple of sorts of sleep videos and stuff as well, purely because I find them enjoyable and I worked out a way to do them. So they're out there now too. So anyway, thank you for watching, and I do hope that you will subscribe, and I hope to see you next time. Bye.